Yeah. So that's for, it had two compartments. This part is the setter and another part is the hatcher.
Moisture. It has a pH. It has disease detection. Then it has
the greatest person I've ever seen.
This is an exhibition being done by Kantanka himself.
Animal we na one kakra, but in nemono we a dance so am I who say the black man is also capable of doing certain things of sad nature. Yeah.
Charlie, make you never waste time. Show me you the man, no be past glory. You say, Wakata, me guy, and they say, we hear me verse. But Wakata will say, next year, so sorry. And you me out, Charlie, so many lights, they commissioning those. My guy, no go lose penny. With the chain, I mess up, me packing me dough. And I say, we put them up for semi pro journey. Niggas wanna get me, see, they coming in the Cadillac. Katakana, me, they cut you, so on, I'm a sumija. Yo, it's your boy, SK the Dawn. Keep watching CMTV Ghana. What you say? Nana, out there, bruh. Keep it locked for our summer me. Boom blast.
Over here, if I'm not mistaken, I'm seeing incubators. This is CMTV Ghana and we wanted to ask, we've seen a whole lot of exhibitions, so we wanted to ask what this is.
Yeah, so from starting from here, this is an ostrich incubator, a 48 capacity incubator. So as you can see from inside, it's a 48 setup.
What egg is that?
That's an ostrich egg. Yeah, so you can see that it's another ostrich egg. Yeah. So it has a heater at the back. A heater at the back. And it has a fan. That is a good fan at the back. And it's automatic turning. It's not automatic turning off. So everyone knows why it's turning off. So as you can see, it will turn by itself. So it has a limit switch inside. So when it hits the limit switch, it stops to move it. So that's what the automatic switch is.
So it has everything that will make the egg hatch in time.
Yeah, so the egg takes 48 days to hatch. Yeah, so for the 5th day, for the 5th day, you take it to the hatching chamber, that's the downfall for it to hatch. Yeah.
So what inspired this?
I didn't go.
What inspired this?
What?
What's the inspiration behind this?
The whole inspiration started from looking at ostrich, the most expensive bird in Africa. So I just wanted to make an ostrich farm so that one, if you are looking at the beneficial things from the ostrich, from the FedEx, it's used in the car industry for Dexter. Like when you spray the car, it's used for the Dexter. And the leather is the most expensive leather when it comes to ostrich. And have ostrich oil too. That's another part. Yeah.
So probably by next year, should we be expecting incubators for babies?
Oh yeah, something like that. Yeah.
Sure. Okay, so who am I talking
to? I'm Toyota.
Thank you very much. And
that's one thing. Egg incubator. It's not just both guinea fowl. Guinea fowl, hen, duck, turkey. They can just go.
So apparently this one is for small size eggs.
Yeah, small size eggs. Yeah. So as you can see. Yeah. That one's what is like that one too. Yeah, yeah. Same thing. Yeah.
So we have incubators for ostriches and then hens, turkeys and
guinea fowl. Yeah. So that's for, it has two compartments. This part is the setter and another part is the hatcher. Yeah.
CMTV Ghana. Who am I talking to?
Okay, I'm on anybody else out there.
Okay, so I've seen a whole lot of exhibitions here, but then while the program was going on, I didn't really see this car over there. So what are we seeing?
Okay, this is the Kantanka Q71 electric vehicle. Yeah, I said electric vehicle. It has no IC, that's internal combustion engine, to power it. It uses an electric motor as its at 8 engine. Yeah, and then with the help of a 5-speed gearbox, yeah, it does the coupling and it moves like a normal vehicle. Aside that, it has every specs of a vehicle, the air condition, comfortability, that's the seat, the leather seat, and then everything you can think of that a vehicle has.
Is this a private car I can actually use myself?
Oh yes, it is.
Okay. What's its name again?
Kantan K71 electric vehicle.
Electric vehicle. Why electric vehicle?
Because it is using the electric motor, DC motor for its...
There's no engine.
There's no engine. And then when the battery runs low, you just plug it to your normal socket.
Normal socket.
To charge it.
So the car is actually rechargeable.
Yes, please. It's rechargeable. And then it just takes 4 hours to recharge your battery. And then when you charge it, you can drive it for 100 miles. That's almost 128 kilometers. So then when you are able to cover that distance within even 3 hours, you should know the battery will run low.
This is an exhibition being done by Kantanka himself. So yeah, we would like to see everything that goes on here. So these are the motors in the car.
Yes, the motor is right there coupled with the gearbox, but then because of the battery being mounted, it covers the surface or the viewing edge of the motor and then the gearbox. But then, aside it being a normal electric vehicle, it has this special features that makes it amazing. It has a battery management system that helps it in terms of charging and then discharging. But then with the battery management system, just like using your phone, when your phone is about running down, say you get to 5% of your battery, the way you get a signal to let you know that your battery is running, that same way the battery management system gives you that same signal, and then it gives you a notification saying or telling you for how long you can run the vehicle or to the distance which you can run the vehicle to. When you try disobeying it, when it gets to that distance as it notified you earlier on, yes, the battery management system cuts down the supply of electricity to the motor so that it doesn't get anything spoiled in the vehicle. Mind you, it is kind of electronics, and then so when you try playing with it or the slightest mistake that happens, you get a lot of parts damage.
Okay, so I wanted to ask, is socket the only means of charging this car?
Actually, you just need this, a plug-in type of charging. You see,
we have power banks, and then you can actually charge a phone through a laptop and all those. Can you charge the car with those things?
Actually, with this, you just need to plug it to a source of electricity. However you get a source of electricity, you know, and then there is this type of, well, I might say, fueling stations that we use for normal diesel and petrol cars. We have this type of structures that we use for these electric vehicles. So, say there's a fuel station around the road, somewhere by the road, and then you go in, and then your gauge notifies you that your fuel is, say, it's lower than you're expecting. Yeah, you can pass by and then fuel your vehicle. That same way, this structured electric charging station also works. You can pass by, plug in your vehicle, and then have it charged. Once it's a source of electricity, you are done. You are true to go with.
This is CMTV Ghana. Thank you very much.
It has a pH. It has disease detection. Then it has the temperature and then the light. And then it has a chat section where you can chat with your farm. This system can accept your chat, just like you are chatting on WhatsApp.
So you are actually communicating with your farm?
With your farm. So you can chat, you can send a signal or a chat to the system to apply water, even though the water supply is automatic. But in your house, you can decide that I want to send a signal to the system to supply water, and automatically it will do that.
Okay. Thank you very much. What inspired this?
Well, the inspiration is based on two things. First of all, it's based on Israel, the rooftop building. Then secondly, the the operation, feed yourself, and then planting for food and job.
Okay, that's very good. Thank you very much. This is the one lady, I need one gentleman. And I'm looking at, I'm here with.
Yeah, you want to talk
okay,
to him?
Okay, yeah. No.
Well, talk to him. He's inventor one.
Okay, so you're in charge of this place.
Yeah,
okay, so what are we seeing here?
Yeah, I'm here for this program. Katanka invited me for this program, so I'm here to showcase my.
Please, your name.
My name is Asidu Abudu. People used to call me Inventor One from Takrade.
So you actually did all of these things?
I did all these cars. This one is a Jeep Wrangler. And this one too is another type of car. It takes 3 passengers. And the one over there, they call it bridge car. And the one over there, the one you see, 0718, that one is almost like his. It's not what I get back. It's almost like a bubble here, but this one's 4 tires. It used to steer right. And I have that small car over there. It looks like Morris, the old car called Morris. It's almost the same. I do so many, and I have this one too. This one is like, they call it Scorpion. The design is like a Scorpion. You see the engine before you see the car.
Oh, they're members from Yankee, now they're new for you. Yeah. So, like, then they share one crime, my way and Yama way in.
Okay. Yeah, the woman, I saw him in Crabby Mountain and says, now, I discovered for Kida Fest, I want National Theatre. Now, Ghana Bambo, my boss, so your former president, Wakaba, be Rory Snow, ordered me to come go by. It's a gift to see my boss, I have to.
Adina, baby, I will show you where they take Apostle Dr. Junior, but just a phone call.
I'm not too suffering. Say, social media and see any man, and so no sooner than any man was social media no invite me to me run up. Babble, I might be married in a person.
Okay. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. So we've seen many exhibitions so far, and I'm seeing a whole lot more. But then we will be going, we'll be asking more and more and more. This is CMTV Ghana. Keep on watching. We are still at Apostle School of Arts and Sciences, and this has been the annual technology show. So I want to ask people their experience so far, how far it's been over here. This is the first day of the exhibition, so I'm seeing this fine lady in brown. Can I have you standing here, please? Good evening.
Evening.
I saw you, and then I know you've experienced the whole show, so how was it?
It was nothing but awesome. From the beginning to the end, it was great. I enjoyed myself.
You enjoyed yourself. So, comparing last year's exhibition to this year's exhibition, what's the difference?
Well, there's been a massive change. Well, last year's was just an ordinary, even the church members couldn't even get access to the place. But this year's own, everybody got to see what's going on, and it was great.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, so I'm looking for people to ask questions. So I'm here with this fine gentleman and lady. Please, what was your experience today?
It was very nice, very great. Such a great experience.
You're looking beautiful yourself.
Oh, thank you. You too.
Okay, so let's say compare last year. Were you here last year?
No, I was not here.
Oh, okay, but then you've only seen this year's Agri Show.
Yeah.
Are you a member?
Yeah.
Okay, so how are you seeing things? How is Apostle Safu improving? How is he doing?
He's the greatest person I've ever seen. He's the greatest person I've ever seen. And it's very nice to be here. I'm very grateful to be here too.
Okay, thank you very much.
I'm a summer phone reader.
Baby, what do you think? Okay, so you were here throughout the program, right? How was the experience?
Oh, it was good. All the material that they brought is very unique. I haven't seen such before.
This is your first time seeing a great show?
I have seen him so many times, but this one is very unique.
So what do you think of Apostle Dr. Engineer Kojo Sapo?
He's a supernatural man. He's so different.
Are you a member of the church?
Yes.
What branch?
Mampo, Asante Mampo.
Okay, you're from far. You're not from around Accra. Okay, thank you very much. Good evening, this is CMTV. I'm here with my mommy. Mommy, what's up?
fine.
What are you catching? You're catching.
What are you saying?
I'm not my lap.
Last year, I said I was happy.
Let me walk the day.
I'm sure you're not now.
Let me walk.
What has been the experience?
Oh, and that the idea is strong. I broke so. She said, I broke my dream in tears. Yes, so. If it's a way, you mean who did that? And Nadia, my son, who I want, dear. I say, oh, dear, from my dream, any mean, tears, yes, so. And see, Yamet, me, I can see. Will be Biala, ne ba, a sheer side, maybe. And all yes, I dear, way be. A wolfie piano. Mom, Buna, Bermuda, on one cast, one shannon crying, non to me yet, nor chinabin, or no so about any packers here. What to me about the trunk crop for? As I said, Nessie, I have a pay buying. And yanin ya man kwan or de baye. Omo omun kwa solini bin yina omu ya nya manin yin ebino. Omu dia ba. Abe shen nya minen yu nyam ntisana mea kachiro bibi ya.
Papa say that say. Thank you very much. Ma na uhu show ne say.
Oh sure la epe ya ma. Epto vovona ayo ka vai. Enya po, nusianu le dedie. Hey, oh, I'm a kunu. I'm a same make a backwear. I grab a oh, fat guy, what hey, I want. And you're a kunu from Mau, Mau and Yanatafer. And your Mau Bagber, Mia Volta, Tommy and Yabana, hey, and your Hola, hey, and your Mau, hey, and your Jack, a Joe,
amen,
a Joe,
amen,
a Joe,
amen.
Ta a penny, a belly for one called to coffee, ame, Mania Bear, or Nanico. I go call to coffee. I'm on your bed. Nyatepe eyeva. About the Ghana to call.
Ghana, yeah, be our house.
Never. Hey.
Okay. So then I'll bet me a kafa dada home. Then I'll bet
Ghana to kata. I love Ghana to petela. Ela be me a kwede jesibe. Afeto a eva be about the Ghana to call kata. To apa asinu do wa home. Akbe.
Good evening.
Yeah, good evening.
I saw you here personally, and I wanted to ask you your experience so far.
Actually, this is pretty much impressive. Se Oshé Senia and Yemano Esi dance Wahana. I mean. Kasi bibini no tumi yes anima we nyina eh wa makakra but nyinna mu no we e dance e ma yehu say the black man is also capable of doing certain things of sad nature. Yes.
So were you here last year?
I was here.
So comparing last year and then this year, what's the improvement so far?
Okay, all I can say is that this is not about just last year. For the previous years that I've been here, you know, every blessed year beyond this an elevation of whatever which is being done here, and this year speaks of such improvements. You see, I feel ready, you know, I have baby soon, kokra, and I'm beginning to say, I fear the animal air balance, you know, a person's work on the names of a pepe. Yes,
so more improvements to come. Thank you very much. I'm not doing that. Okay, this is still CMTV Ghana, and I'm seeing someone in a COVID-19. And I need a better AEB Wahana. Pandemic Bias Apayana.
Davi.
So, what's the purpose of the lacrosse and why are you here?
We are ensuring the protocols, the COVID-19 protocols, the wearing of the nose masks and the sanitizer.
Okay, so since you were ensuring COVID-19, I'm sure you were also experiencing the program. How was your experience?
Oh, it was really nice. The man is very creative.
Okay. You're a member?
Yes.
Okay, what branch?
Odoko.
Oh, okay. You are from Odoko and then you are sharing COVID-19 protocols.
Yes.
Good work then. Thank you very much. This is the last person I'm going to interview for the night, and please, who am I talking to?
Oh, you're talking to Nanaya Osafu Kantanka.
Okay, so you were you here?
Oh no, I wasn't here. I was outside playing some of the kete and the phantoms from outside.
Okay, so I'm actually talking to a kete member. they were part of the program, but initially they were outside playing. So how was your experience so far? Each and every year you come here, right?
Yeah, each and every year we get some new experience. We get to know we have somebody great in this institution. That's my country, Ghana, here. And he also organized a nice program today for others to bring their own technical skills for an exhibition. That's why I also came here to see.
Okay, so you've been here each and every year. Like, what is this one extraordinary, or is it still the same?
Oh, it's still the same, but what it makes it more super marvelous is I'm seeing a lot of different skills and a lot of different machines in here, and it's very exciting to see. This tells us we have a very talented people in our country here, and I'm pleading the ministers outside, we should also help the kids. We now get to know school is not only the this one who's going to help us, but actually our skills and our talent is going to also help us to reach somewhere. That's all what I can also see.
Okay, thank you very much. This is CMTV Ghana. Okay, so closing up on everything, the program has been nice so far. We've had fun, and this is still CMTV Ghana. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and watch all our videos. Make sure you subscribe to each and every video you see there. This is CMTV Ghana. Thank you. Good evening.